Today is February 1, 2014. Mm-hmm. Okay, this kitten, what happened?
She got flu. Then also, she cough. Her eyes watery. Mm-hmm. Then she got the boogers that went on the eyes.
Oh, got what?
The boogers, no, the
discharge. Ah.
Yeah.
Both eyes, huh?
So far one eye, but now it's like both eyes already.
Is she eating?
Yeah, she eating.
Normally?
Normal.
Drinking?
Yeah. But I spoon feed her.
Why she can't eat herself? Ah?
No, she eat can, but she drink. She don't want to drink by herself. When I feed her, then she drink.
How about the stools? Normal?
Stool, I haven't so far. She got urine, no problem.
But stools, stool, not yet. Didn't pass stools? Ah?
Haven't.
When you adopted it? 2 days ago?
2 days ago.
From the some welfare?
Yeah.
From where? The website?
The
internet.
Cats and kittens for adoption in Singapore.
That time was she okay?
She okay.
Was she eating at the time?
She eating.
Any sneezing?
No.
Coughing?
No. Only the next day only.
Next day?
Which was yesterday.
Oh, so she might be having the virus earlier on. Yeah. Any saliva? Can you open the mouth and see? Any ulcers? Open the mouth and see.
No.
Open? Even below?
Oh,
I just open. I open the top. You open the bottom. Okay,
ready.
Let's see. Anything there? Yeah. Okay. Any ulcer? No, it looks okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
But just now in the morning got watery a bit when she cough.
And did it come out from her cough?
Just like water only, a bit only.
Is it vomiting?
No.
It's flu.
Yeah.
Okay. February 1, 2014, cat food.